dress rehearsal one. I'm excited. Honestly, it's electrifying stuff, you know, like even with the test run, there was only about 5,000 to 7,000 people, but it already felt like there was such a great atmosphere. And then today, of course, there's even more, and then on the real night, there's even more. So yeah, I'm excited. Honestly, I'm excited. I can't wait.
You hear the national anthem? That's the adrenaline. But I'm excited. Sunday was good. I feel like today will be better. And the first day is just gonna be amazing. Stay tuned.
Yo, this is my tune right now, you know. I've got this on me feet.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We can pop them out now.
Nice
to
meet you.
Indigo. Right.
Right.
I'm
here. Indigo.
The presence of
a real
rock star.
Yes.
Amazing.
Where?
I'm dropping you guys at like gate 7. Pretty little thing. This is my OG, you know.
Is that a picture or a video?
It's a video, man. It's a video, man. I got
a picture. You get 10 posts, you get Look, pick up Gambini. Yeah, Gambini.
I got to get
Gambini,
this.
Gambini, yeah? Anything else are fraud. Gambini is one.
Yeah, I've heard of them, bro. I got to get this on camera officially, though. So humble, so grateful. This is the man that made this possible for me, and I need the world to know that. Yes, a chance. Yes, my bro, came back.
Okay, cool. Woo. Yeah, man. Look at that bad boy. Look at that bad boy. Does that make sense or what? Just a fan of matches. All the move niggas wanna rap and all the rap niggas wanna pull. As you get more time for sure, like you the nigga who doing the show.
Indigo Marshall and Gambini.
Wait, did you watch it?
Yeah!
Yeah, man.
What was it looking like from up there? Good.
I was crying.
Woo! Yeah, man.
Come in as well, man.
Smashed it.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll leave you to it. Fuck it up. Fuck it up.
Proud family, seriously, man. You're a superstar, you know, bro. This is just the beginning. This is like not the beginning, but obviously the double. This is the
beginning of the big
beginning of, of the new part. You get me where you know what I mean, shining.
Yeah, I was watching that performance up there, crying and shit. Like
this. Two people alone. Look where you got. You, man, I appreciate both of you, man, for the opportunity. From the bottom of my heart, I had to represent.
Done it, man.
Enjoy the world. This is where we belong, bro. You know what I mean?